Happy Tuesday, Dolphins. I'm Lawson from Ms. Stigman's class.
I'm Jonah from Ms. Stigman's class. And this is the WNTE News.
Today's date is Tuesday, April 27th.
Today is Morse code day. In 1836, Samuel Morse, Alfred Vail, and Joseph Henry developed Morse code. On January 11th, 1838, Samuel Morse and Alfred Vail demonstrated the use of electronic telegraph to transmit a message in Morse code for the first time. Did you know SOS signals were often sent in a Morse code? While SOS had no specific translation, it means to save our souls or save our ship. It basically means help. Morse code uses a unique series of dots and dashes called DII and DA for each letter of the alphabet and uses the numbers 0 through 9.
Morse code was a method of transmitting textual information as a series of on-off tones that could be directly understood by a skilled listener. Example. Hello world.
Long before inventions of radios and cell phones, operators used telegraph machines to tell messages in Morse code. Morse code was used in the military for decades. Maybe you can look up and learn this old way of communicating. You'll never know when it might come in handy.
What happened?
I think he's talking, just not with words.
Hey, what is that?
Morse code.
H-E-R-E.
Here.
Will's still in there. He's talking to us.
Happy birthday today to Amelia and Ethan Brown in Ms. McAllister's virtual second grade class, and Luke Rivenbark in Ms. Merton's first grade class. Happy birthday!
Now let's check in with Lily for the weather report.
Good morning, Dolphins. I'm Lily, and this is your weather report. Today will be a partly cloudy day. We may even see some patches of fog. Fog is like a cloud, but it's near the ground, not high in the sky. Thick fog makes it difficult to see your surroundings. Fog forms from water vapor, which is water in the form of gas. The high today is 77 degrees, and the low is 61. There is basically no chance of precipitation. The wind is blowing from the southwest at 10 to 20 miles per hour. Tomorrow will be warmer with a high of 80. It looks like the 80s are here to stay. Well, expect for the temperatures to be in the low 70s this week. Stay hydrated, stay motivated, and stay safe and healthy, Dolphins. Back to you, anchors.
In school news, it's time to feature two more military kids. We have two special second graders to tell you about today. First up, we'd like to shout out Katie Mitchell and Ms. Vulture's second grade class. Katie's mom said she nominated Katie for being resilient during all her moves. In May, Katie will start her fourth school since kindergarten. It will be her seventh move in the 8 years of her life. Wow, that is a lot of change. You define resilient. Way to make it look easy, Katie.
We also want to shout out Alessandro Ramirez in Ms. Hall's second grade class. Allie's dad, Darryl Ramirez, is a chief warrant officer in the United Marine Corps. Allie was born overseas in Okinawa, Japan. She has been from the West Coast to the East Coast. It hasn't been easy, but she has been a little trooper and manages to take the best of it each move. Katie and Allie, keep being awesome. And to your dads, thank you for your service.
We have another Star Student of the Day to feature today. Congratulations to kindergarten student Garrett Allen in Ms. Strother's class. Congratulations! Ms. Strother said Garrett is a model super swimmer because he always follows the rules. He is friendly and kind to others.
Garrett's favorite time of the day is lunchtime, especially if they're serving hot dogs. Some of his favorite things are the color blue, mac and cheese, the Paw Patrol movie, and lions. Hey, like me, I'm a Leo.
Garrett thinks being kind is the most important rule at school. I agree. They usually get treated kindly in return. Garrett enjoys playing outside and spending time with his family. Someday he would like to be a firefighter.
Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by the school pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I pledge to be safe, well-prepared, in control, and to make respectful choices. Thanks for tuning in today, Dolphins. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you haven't yet. I'm Lawson.
And I'm Jonah. Don't forget the swim success. And just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming.
And just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming.